Hello friends, welcome to Civil Engineering exam. Today we are going to see the MCQ of Remote Sensing and Geographical Information System. So the first question, DAS is the study of Earth's surface encompassing the description and distribution of the various physical, biological and cultural features of Earth and interaction between them. Option A, geography. Option B, topography. Option C, both A and B. Option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option A, geography. So next question, GIS maps were first used in control DAS in the 1854. Option A, French flu. Option B, London cholera epidemic. Option C, bird flu. Option D, all of the above. So the correct answer is option B, London cholera epidemic. So next question, detailed history of large scale digital mapping was adopted in 1960 by option A, Census Bureau of USA. Option B, Census Survey of Canada. Option C, National Sample Survey Organization. Option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option A, Census Bureau of USA. So next question, TRIGGER stands for DAS, Integrated Geographical Encoding and Referring. Option A, triangulated. Option B, triple. Option C, topologically. Option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option C, topologically. So next question, the term GIS was officially coined by DAS in 1968. Option A, C, Donna Tomlinson. Option B, Dr. Roger Tomlinson. Option C, Dr. Kong Cheng. Option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option B, Dr. Roger Tomlinson. So next question, world's first operational GIS was option A, QGIS. Option B, CGIS. Option C, ArcGIS. Option D, all the above. So the correct answer is option B, CGIS. So next question, primary work of CGIS was developed. Option A, disaster management. Option B, national wide land inventory. Option C, intelligence. Option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option B, national wide land inventory. So next question, in 1964, LCGSA, Laboratory of Computer Graphics and Spatial Analysis, was developed in option A, Harvard University. Option B, Moscow University. Option C, Chicago University. Option D, Ontario University. So the correct answer is option A, Harvard University. So next question, what was the development of LCGSA throughout the operational life? Option A, SYMAP. Option B, GRID. Option C, ODYSSEY. Option D, all the above. So the correct answer is option D, all the above. So next question, ESRI was founded in option A, 1960. Option B, 1969. Option C, 1972. Option D, 1982. So the correct answer is option B, 1969. So next question, ESRI is headquartered at option A, San Diego. Option B, New Mexico. Option C, California. Option D, San Francisco. So the correct answer is option C, California. So next question, ArcGIS is product of option A, ESRI. Option B, LCGSA. Option C, Department of Forestry, Canada. Option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option A, ESRI. So next question, spatial data contains option A, latitude and longitude. Option B, elevation. Option C, time of recording the data. Option D, all the above. So the correct answer is option D, all the above. So next question, spatial data can be DAS informs while projecting on map. Option A, point. Option B, line. Option C, polygon. Option D, all the above. So the correct answer is option D, all the above. So next question, entity or things in DAS while objects or thing in DAS. Option A, real world and digital world. Option B, digital world and real world. Option C, real world and imaginary surface. Option D, digital world and map. So the correct answer is option A, real world and digital map. That is, entity or the things in real world while objects or things in digital world. So next question, an entity may have option A, physical extents. Option B, abstract. Option C, both A and B. Option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option C, both A or B. So next question, common error in spatial data were points, lines and boundary segments that have been digitized twice in terms as option A, duplicate entries. Option B, duplicate labels. Option C, replicate errors. Option D, redundant errors. So the correct answer is option A, duplicate entries. So next question, irrelevant spatial data entered during the digitizing, scanning or data transfer in GIS in termed as option A, noise, option B, misallocated data, option C, garbage, option D, null data. So the correct answer is option A, noise. So next question, if label is not assigned to any closed polygon in spatial data, then polygon is termed as dash polygon. Option A, closed polygon, option B, unidentified polygon, option C, erroneous polygon, option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option B, unidentified polygon. So next question, attributes in GIS can be characterized as option A, normal, option B, oriental, option B, ordinal, option C, conditional, option D, all the above. So the correct answer is option D, all the above. So next question, topological tourist city map can be availed from option A, CWC, option B, SOI, option C, DLR, option D, CGWP. So the correct answer is option B, SOI. So next question, every data in any data model have dash dimension. Option A, spatial dimension, option B, temporal dimension, option C, thematic dimension, option D, all the above. So the correct answer is option D, all the above. So next question, to represent the change in moisture level of soil, which modeling format is used? Option A, raster data, option B, vector data, option C, both A and B, option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option A, raster data. So next question, which of the following file format of vector data model? Option A, IGS, option B, PCX, option C, EOO, option D, PSD. So the correct answer is option C, EOO. So next question, which of the following is the file format of raster data model? Option A, PNG, option B, TWG, option C, DLG, option D, all the above. So the correct answer is option A, PNG. So next question, dash format is prevalent in military mapping system. Option A, DLG, option B, PCX, option C, VPF, option D, D, option D, EOO. So the correct answer is option C, VPF. So next question, dash modeled file occupy very large space in storage medium. Option A, raster data, option B, vector data, option C, both A and B, option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option A, raster data. So next question, vector representations of shapes can be option A, average, option B, precise, option C, good, option D, predictable. So the correct answer is option B, precise. So next question, raster representations are relatively option A, coarse and precise, option B, coarse and imprecise, option C, precise, option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option B, coarse and imprecise. So next question, all the cadastral maps can be availed from option A, GOI, option B, SLR, option C, MES, option D, none of the above. So the correct answer is option B, SLR. Again, we will see in next video. Thank you.